And I kept rolling that around in my head and rolling it around in my head. They took me. They took me.
But why would these beings be doing this to human beings if it's true?
Let me give you some possibilities.
A lot of physicists now believe that there is no objective reality.
You can never see anything except directly. You can only interpret your own perceptions. Touch, taste, feel, sight, smell, those are all inside us. The suggestion is that they have been here for a long time and have affected our world. You know, the truth is, we don't know a darn thing about what this actually is.